I can hardly bear the sight of lipstick on the cigarettes there in the ashtray. Lying cold the way you left them, at least your lips caressed them while you passed.
And a lip print on a half-filled cup of coffee that you poured and didn't drink. But at least you thought you wanted that so much more than I can say for me. But what a good year for the roses. Many blooms still linger there. The lawn could stand another mowing. It's funny, I don't even care.
When you turned and walked away, and as the door behind you closes,
the only thing I know to say, it's been a good year for the roses.
After 3 full years of marriage, it's the first time that you haven't made the bed. I guess the reason we're not talking, there's so little left to say we haven't said.
While a million thoughts go running through my mind, I find I haven't spoke a word. And from the bedroom those familiar sounds of our one baby's crying goes unheard.
But what a good year for the roses. Many blooms still linger there. The lawn could stand another mowing. Funny, I don't even care.
And when you turn to walk, and as the door behind you closes,
the only thing I know to say, it's been a good year for the roses.